So I've just rowed across the River Mersey, which is something I said at the outset that I wanted to do, from here in New Brighton, in Wallasey, which was my hometown, I was brought up here, across the river to another place. And another place is an art installation by Anthony Gormley, famous artist. And that art installation was originally, well, I think it was originally in Sweden, and then it moved to Cuxhaven, which is a place I've also sailed past in my travels when I sailed back from Latvia to England in a trimaran, foiling trimaran. And that art installation came here to Liverpool, and it was going to go somewhere else, but Liverpudlians love it and they don't want it to go anywhere else. So it stayed here. And I wanted to go and actually row around the statues, which are statues of Anthony Gormley himself. They're from a mould he made, and they're iron statues. I wanted to row around them, but of course, to go across there, I had to choose low water neaps and have no flow in the river, because it's very, very fast here. When it goes, it really goes, and I'd never be able to row against it. So I had to choose it when there was a time when there was slack water. And when I got there, well, because it's low water, the statues were standing in the sand and they weren't in the water. So I'll have to choose another time, and that'll be another video, another opportunity to show you the sort of thing that you can do in this magnificent boat, the Nordic Explorer. I'm absolutely thrilled to have done that, and I hope it's inspired you to want to do similar things. So to find out more about the Nordic Explorer, click on the link which you should find either on this video or after this video or below it, and go over to ahoy-boats.biz/Nordic, where you'll be able to find out everything that you need to know about this boat. Finally, please like and share this video with your friends.